here's probably the best way to describe it. October 25th, 1994, a pretty significant day in internet, branded internet history, which is the day that Wired launched the browser, or the first advent. And something really significant.
I have no idea if that's significant day in internet.
Significant. What's even more significant is, from that day, 16 years later up to this point, something really significant happened, which was nothing. Like, if you look at the branded display business, the ad unit really has not dramatically changed over 16 years. How it's bought and sold, the mechanisms to do that, the agencies themselves and how they were structured, it was pretty much the same business.
You could say newspapers, magazines.
True. But I was hoping for more. I think what we focused on and what the business has been focused on is sort of moving from Mad Men to Mad Men over the last 12 months on all these, all the technology to help make buying easier. The problem is the users themselves hate the ads. They hate it. I mean, in fact, I'll give you the one thing. I'm doing this later today for an agency, but I'll show you.
Okay.
Like, literally.
Is this your app?
This is like a traditional display, right?
Okay.
Actually, I brought this.
I brought this so I could actually get a word in edgewise with you. They feel like content. They actually are. They are.